Hey there, all craft beer lovers. It's the Cider Fanatic here, back with another beer review. Yeah, guys, it's time once again for a little trip to Denmark, to Copenhagen, and it's new brewery time on the channel. We're taking a look at a beer from Flying Couch Brewing out of northeast Copenhagen, and this is their Get Swifty double dry hopped IPA. Coming in at 6% ABV in a 330 milliliter can. Hopped with Mosaic and Simcoe. There you go. Cool looking beer. There we go. Ingredients: water, malted barley, wheat, flaked and torrefied oats, hops, and yeast. And that's it, guys. Let's get this show on the roll then and see what we are going to get. Nice pop, smoky, smoky, and this beer is going down. Here we go. Looks pretty, pretty nice, I would say. A little bit of a aggressive pour on my behalf, and it provided us with a nice foam there. All right. In view, guys, as you can see, approximately 2 to 2.5 finger of a very fluffy head. Looks, yeah, fluffy, spacious, looks nice. As you can see, look at the beer. Hazy as you like. Nice golden, straw golden color there. Looks like juice. Aroma. Oh, yeah. That smells absolutely fantastic. You got a lovely tropical and at the same time a piney aroma. It got that lovely resinous character, but very well balanced in the smell. Oh yeah, pine, grapefruit. Yeah, pineapple perhaps, a little bit of nectarine. Orange peel. Smells nice. Smells very, very nice, and that head is slowly dissipating. So, with that said, guys, cheers. Oh, yeah. Gotta go for another one. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. What a lovely beer. First time around, guys, Flying Couch Brewing, craft beer brewery out of Denmark, Copenhagen. I think they started out in 2011 as a gypsy brewery, but they got their own deal going on now. I think they started out in 2015, started out their own brewing business, and this is it. So this is the first time for me with this beer or this brewery, but this beer is fantastic. Get Swifty, you got tons and tons of tropical fruits, juicy feel to the beer, an absolutely amazingly beautiful juicy feel to the beer, guys. Coats your palate, basically drowning your palate in tropical fruits, pineapple, nectarine, grapefruit, but not in a kind of a, you know, that kind of dirty, flowery, grassy way, but in a very fresh, lovely, tropical way. I gotta go for another one. Talk about drinkability. Oh yeah, what a lovely juicy feel. Loads of grapefruit juice without that super bittering component. It's not so bitter. Oh yeah, Mosaic and Simcoe. What a lovely beer. What an absolutely fantastic beer. I'm definitely gonna try out some more beers from these guys. I do have an Imperial Stout as well in the cupboard somewhere from this brewery. Just a fantastic beer. Get Swifty, 6% ABV, double dry hopped Simcoe Mosaic IPA. Fantastic, fantastic. I mean, juicy as you like, tropical as you like. The mouthfeel is staggeringly good. Guys, it's a 4.5 out of 5. It's near perfection. It's 4.5 out of 5 for Get Swifty from Flying Couch Brewing out of Denmark. Just a fantastic beer. If you can ever get hold of this one, guys, or anything from this brewery, try it out. Just an amazing beer. That was everything I had for today, guys. Feel free, of course, as always, to chime in. Thumb me up if you like the review. Subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching.